Awesome. Sorry, that took a little bit for it to actually go live. Kate died. A thing. That caught me all really off guard. I know for some people they say boo. Like it. I'm curious to see what they're going to do with that story. Saying that, build Kate or, you know, they'll do something to resurrect him. I like Kate. Kate's one of my favorite characters, so wrong. I kind of would like to see what direction Destiny could go. Even if it's for, like, 2 years, let's say, Kate. And then make it a quest log to resurrect a Nighty Guardian and brings forth a new super while he's in the... Be a really interesting storyline to go down. Well, game-wise, that was actually a really interesting twist. Item number two. In my chair. Sat down. I've been streaming on that green comfortable chair now for a year. And okay, well, and it was fine. I wasn't uncomfortable. But I sat down in that chair and I was like, as soon as I sat down, like, it was just like, oh, so comfortable. So that was nice. So I guess we'll finish off with a bit of a negative thing. I've dropped about $400 in getting my washing machine fixed. Not that big of a deal. The problem lies in is I tried to run today. Today is Tuesday. I had them come and fix it on Sunday. Today was too crazy. And Sunday, it erupted water all over. My laundry puddle, way bigger than if I had left it the way before. I could have put it on a drainage pan, and it would have been fine. They would have just told the tenant that's going to be moving in. The washer works great. I cannot find the leak, and I have some time. I'll take it apart and I'll find the leak. For now, it just sits on there. That way, nothing gets damaged by wear. If the leak becomes more severe, I will. I could have done that option. Didn't want to do that option. I wanted it to work properly. So call in a professional. Professional. Slip back. It's gone basically increasingly worse while this guy's been coming down 3 times now. And this last time was by far the worst. So I called, talked with the guy that manages it, and he said that he's going to come himself and fix it. He says, the guy sent me images, like he said it was fixed. And I says, like, it's not fixed. He says, if you want, I'll send you pictures. And he just said, which is great. Glad that he, still going. So, that aside, having a little heart-to-heart moment, we're gonna go shoot some things. Let's see if anyone hop